India from class 8 of Mikasa Education Foundation. Here I will do some activity of physics. Our topic is pressure exerted by liquid. Bottle and one sellotape. Make three small size hole a different height on side surface of water bottle. I already make it. Close the hole by pasting sellotape. And then remove the tape. Stream falling at equal distance from the bottle. Now the stream from the hole A falls nearest and that from C falls fastest from the bottle. What does it mean? It means that the pressure inside the bottle is maximum at hole C, which is at the lowest height.